Thank you. Graduates and esteemed guests. Irvine's Samueli School is finally here. Please rise and join Gabriella Elaine Anderson, Baccalaureate Candidate from the Samueli School of Engineering, in singing the national anthem.
Thank you, Gabriella. Am I on? Thank you, Gabriella. And good morning, everyone.
Morning.
I'm Magnus Egerstedt. I am the Dean of UCI's Samueli School of Engineering. And on behalf of the faculty of the University of California, Irvine, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Samueli School of Engineering. Yeah! Now, joining me today on the platform are the following chief academic and administrative officers of the university and other participants in the ceremony. So, when I call your name, I'd like you to stand and remain standing. And audience, please hold your applause until everyone is standing. I know you want to clap for these fine individuals. So, we have Tasha Higgins, UCI Alumni Association, class of 1993, Mace Marshall. Professor Mike, hold your applause. Professor Mike McCarthy, Platform Party Marshal. Jillian Hayes, Vice Provost for Graduate Education and Dean, Graduate Division. Wezam Paully-Umeh, Baccalaureate Candidate and the Samueli School of Engineering, and today's student speaker. Cynthia Guidry, Director, Long Beach Airport, and our featured speaker today. Howard Gilman, Chancellor. Hal Stern, Provost and Executive Vice Chancellor. Willie Banks, Vice Chancellor, Student Affairs. Brian Hervey, Vice Chancellor, University Advancement and Alumni Relations. Michelle Kine, Associate Dean, Undergraduate Education. Professor Nancy De Silva, University Marshal, Professor Lee Swindlehurst, Master's Marshal, and Professor Jacqueline Huynh, Baccalaureate Candidates Marshal. And I also wish to acknowledge the presence on the platform of distinguished faculty. So will the faculty please stand as well? Thank you. And you may now all be seated. Now, for the class of 2023, we are holding 11 different ceremonies this week, celebrating and recognizing over 13,000 students who have earned undergraduate and graduate degrees during this past academic year. And there is a digital commencement program that can be found on the commencement website, and it lists the names of all graduating students and indicates who have been nominated for summa cum laude, magna cum laude, and cum laude academic honors this year. And these students can be recognized today by the gold cords they wear as part of their academic regalia. The recipients of the 2023 Chancellor's Award of Distinction, they wear a blue and gold cord over their right shoulder, and the program also lists the names of the students who have been nominated to academic honor societies and those who have received awards and prizes. These students wear blue cords. So with that, please welcome our Chancellor, Howard Gilman.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Magnus. What an absolute thrill it is to be with you today as we celebrate the UC Irvine class of 2023. To everyone assembled, this amazing graduating class will forever be remembered as one of the most resilient and responsive and determined classes we have ever had the privilege of knowing. Many of these wonderful students joined us before COVID transformed our world. They had to adapt and persist through challenges that no previous class had to face, and they fought back to get to this day. Incredible, and they deserve another round of applause just for being so historic. Good job. And graduates, consider your journey. All those years of dreaming, aspiring, planning, so many long days and late nights, historic challenges to overcome, an epic journey, a very high mountaintop to climb, and here you are. Take a moment to appreciate the magnitude of your accomplishment. On behalf of the entire UCI community, I offer you my most heartfelt congratulations. In the course of time, you will reflect on many different aspects of these years. You'll think of the time you spent with friends, the setbacks that you pushed through. Hopefully, you'll recall some of the classes and professors and experiences that helped you better understand important questions, or that deepened your sense of purpose, or that triggered new passions. You'll remember having the best mascot of any college or university. You'll remember the scramble for Petar stickers, overnights at the Gateway Center, boba on Ring Road, so many memories. But people often think about commencement exercises as marking an ending, but of course to commence is to begin. And so this day marks the first day of the rest of your life. And as you prepare for your commencement from here, I hope you'll also carry with you not just these wonderful memories and the new knowledge and hard-earned experience, but also some of the spirit of the community that we built together. When we are at our best, we made decisions about how to relate to one another, which, if applied outside of our community, could improve our world. We offered each other relationships of mutual respect in the hope that others would do the same. We exhibited a willingness, even an eagerness, to listen to people of different backgrounds and opinions than our own, so that we might better understand the experiences and the perspectives of others. We responded to disagreement not with invective and name-calling, but by deepening our conversations and marshaling, when we could, even better arguments and better evidence. We stood ready to acknowledge when we were wrong. We treated every day as a chance to learn something new, and maybe most importantly, we cared about the truth. And as you commence with your wonderful, promising lives, please especially continue to care about the truth. And I emphasize this because in our society, the idea of truth is under assault on many fronts. Politicians and their allies try to delegitimize or marginalize independent truth tellers or dismiss inconvenient facts. Too many people trap themselves in information echo chambers devoted to flattering their existing opinions, right or wrong. And so please stand for the truth and defend the people who are doing their best to speak the truth, even when it is inconvenient or unpopular. Support those who model the power. Thank you. Support those who model the power of independent thought against the coercions of mass opinion, the expectations of political loyalty, or the hysteria of Twitter mobs. And in particular, be on guard against the dogmatists, ideologues, and extremists who believe they are entitled to say anything in order to advance their cause. In other words, protect yourself and our society with the lessons you have learned about the importance and power of serious thought, informed opinion, evidence-based reasoning, critical analysis, and clarity of expression. If you do so, it is my sincere hope that you will think of UCI as having cultivated and enriched your mind and your spirit, as having prepared you for your ongoing development as a free and educated human being, and as having empowered you to push the world a little more toward the light. For as you know, the great motto of the University of California is Fiat Lux, let there be light. You are the light and the hope of the world, and we are hopeful for the future because we know that we can count on you. Once again, congratulations on your tremendous accomplishment.
Good morning. I'm Associate Dean Michael Green, and it is my pleasure to introduce our student speaker, Wezam Paully-Umeh. Wezam is graduating today with a degree of mechanical engineering. He started his formal engineering training at the ripe old age of 13 when he began taking courses at his local community college. Wezam has been an active member of several clubs. He has mentored younger students and served as a resident advisor in one of our freshman theme houses. In recognition of his volunteer work with food banks and toy and clothing drives, Wezam received the Member of the Year Award from the UCI Sorority and Fraternity Life. He will start his career as an associate aeronautical engineer with Northrop Grumman Corporation in Chandler, Arizona. Please welcome our student speaker, Wezam.
Thank you, Associate Dean Green. Chancellor Gilman, Dean Eggerstead, distinguished faculty, my fellow graduates, family, and loved ones. My name is Wezam Paully-Umeh, which comes from the eastern region of Nigeria, but I go by Wezam. And I want to welcome you all to the commencement ceremony of the Henry Samueli School of Engineering Class of 2023. Growing up in Nigeria and moving to this country, my parents, who are sitting right there, did not have it all figured out. But they always showed faith in God and dedication to family, which I embody in everything that I do. I started UCI undeclared with three goals: to get good grades, to graduate as an engineer, and to get a good job. But how I was going to achieve that, I had zero clue, but I was up for the challenge. I was at my advising appointment every quarter, leading to my advisor being one of the first networks I established here. She even wrote me a letter of recommendation to a job at Subway, which I did not get. But I continued on, taking all the prerequisites, but this felt like a perpetual motion of class, homework, and sleep. Beginning my second year, I shifted from just taking classes to building on the connections and knowledge through the community and faculty here at UCI. I served on the board for organizations such as Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, the Nigerian Student Association. I was also a resident advisor for the Arroyo Vista Student Housing. I was also a member of the Engineering Ambassadors and the National Society of Black Engineers. Now, for some of you, these involvements may have been SWE, IEEE, ASME, BMES, and so many more. Now, when I look around, I see a room full of success stories. The success that comes from hard work, dedication, community, consistency, CHEG, and from countless all-nighters. It was no easy feat, and yet we did it, y'all. Throughout college, the degree we have all earned today was the primary goal. However, we cannot forget about the networks we have developed along the way. From connecting with faculty, utilizing career pathways, internship and project experiences, to the peers we met along the way and now call friends and fellow graduates, we have built an amazing network. Yet, there are so many more connections to be made in this next phase of our lives. So let me suggest to you all that you look left and right and make a new connection today, be it through social media, or more professionally, through LinkedIn, because you never know where your UCI community will impact you in your future. Congratulations again to the graduating class of 2023, and remember, wherever life takes you, be innovators, be achievers, and keep building your network. Thank you.
Thank you, Wissam. Now, this morning, I am excited to introduce our featured commencement speaker because she is one of our own. She's an anteater engineer, Cynthia Guidry. She earned a bachelor's degree in civil engineering at UCI, then went on. There we have it. And then went on to complete an MBA at Pepperdine, and today, she's the director of Long Beach Airport, one of the busiest general aviation airports in the country. Long Beach, it's an award-winning airport with a unique open-air concourse, and Ms. Guidry and her team are leading the next phase of its improvements, adding to the airport's legacy. And Ms. Guidry, she's a professional engineer, licensed with the state of California, with over 30 years' experience in planning and engineering. And before Long Beach, she spent most of her career working for LA's Los Angeles World Airport, serving several years as the Deputy Executive Director of Planning and Development at LAX. With the goal to educate, inspire, and support the next generation of transportation leaders, Ms. Guidry is involved in various technical and community organizations such as the California Transportation Foundation, the LA Chapter of Women's Transportation Seminar, and the Airport Minority Advisory Council Airport Leadership Collective. Ms. Guidry has, not surprisingly, won multiple honors, awards, and recognitions, including the highly prestigious being inducted into the UCI Engineering Hall of Fame in 2017. That's right. Woo! But what she considers her greatest achievement, apart from the Engineering Hall of Fame, obviously, is being a mom to her wonderful sons, and she also enjoys spending time with her family, gardening, traveling, and playing golf. So with that, please welcome Cynthia.
All right, well, good morning, and congratulations, School of Engineering, class of 2023. What an awesome opportunity to really finish your degree at one of the top universities in the nation. So really take in this moment. Breathe in the greatness of today and smile at your achievement in completing this much-earned degree. You deserve it. So before I start my remarks, I'm honored and humbled for the opportunity to connect with all of you this morning. Thank you, Chancellor Gilman, UC Irvine faculty and staff, Dean Magnus, for inviting me here to share a bit of my journey. Dean Magnus, wow. I appreciate your commitment and advocacy for students, faculty, and alumni with just 2 years in, quickly connecting with the UCI family and community and making a positive impact with students and faculty. So thank you, Dean Magnus, for your tireless efforts, dedication, and remaining future focused. Please give a round of applause for Dean Magnus and the School of Engineering. Yep. Who somehow trusted me with the mic this morning. So I'll just share a little bit. When you know I'm asked to speak, a couple of questions go through my mind. Who's the audience? How much time do I have? How transparent do I want to be? And what would be of value to you? So class of 2023, today, after you accept your degree, a couple of questions. What's next? Are you ready for the next chapter? Where can your engineering degree take you? So this morning, I will share a little bit of my story, my journey, and answer those questions. You know, when I was right there where you are some time ago, I was feeling a range of emotions, excitement, maybe a little fear, all of those things, all normal emotions. And 31 years ago, when I was sitting in your seat on graduation day, I'll tell you, what was going on in 1992? Well, I can tell you one thing. Tech giant Apple average stock price was only 39 cents per share. Can you believe that? Who knew? But our world is rapidly changing, and you as engineers, future engineers, are a significant part in molding our world, which is a tremendous responsibility. You are more than just problem solvers. You have an opportunity to impact our world by your innovation, your talent, and your skills. You are a different kind of influencer. I must admit to you this morning, my UCI days was not all roses, cartwheels, and lollipops. There were times I considered changing my major from civil engineering, but I remained focused and believed I was just as capable as anyone else. And what I learned here at UCI was not just about being an engineer, but I learned CPR. And no, not cardiopulmonary resuscitation, but courage, perseverance, and relationships. CPR, critical words that influenced my career and allowed me really to be prepared for the leadership roles that I have been so blessed to be in. I didn't plan on being an airport director, but have an engineering degree, and you'll find that having an engineering degree is really the foundation that you need for all the different opportunities in front of you. I actually stumbled into aviation truly because I desired more construction experience. And where was there a lot of construction, and actually still is? LAX, Los Angeles International Airport, which are part of our nation's critical infrastructure, and they're really cities within themselves. Within 6 months at LAX, I knew I was home, and I learned so much about how to build airports, but it was not just about that, but also how and the why, how to operate and plan and strategize while serving thousands daily. I had found my niche, ultimately responsible for managing a $15 billion program, and more importantly, connecting with great teams, serving with exceptional people, and collectively delivering necessary infrastructure for public use. And then later being able to steward my own airport, which is a position highly coveted when you're a director, that is just an incredible opportunity, which I am so grateful for. But what did I learn on my journey? As I mentioned earlier, three incredible words: courage, perseverance, relationships, CPR. Courage, real quick. As a Black woman in a male-dominated field, it often meant that I was given the work that no one else wanted to do. Yes, there were days where I was asked to get someone a cup of coffee or not be taken seriously because I would just be looked at as a little brown girl. Someone actually told me that. So courage was a requirement for me to push through. I had a strong Southern mother who graduated valedictorian of her high school class, but she did not have the opportunity to attend college. But she instilled in me, just like everyone else, that I deserved and had earned a seat at the table. One of my favorite quotes is by Eleanor Roosevelt: "No one can make you feel inferior without your permission." Courage, next, is perseverance. Our collective pandemic, as mentioned earlier, has already taught you this key characteristics. You've already learned how to get through one of the toughest global periods in our nation. You've been resilient, flexible, accommodating to changes you really had no control over. You've survived and have likely learned 5 new digital platforms for a virtual meeting. You know, our world is really constantly changing, and your life may seem there's so much to do, so much in front of you. But I will tell you, do not lose heart. Persevere through those moments and keep your mental toughness. Lastly, relationships. Be connected. Cherish the relationships you've built and will continue to build over your life. I formed special, impactful relationships, lifelong bonds, right here on this campus as we collectively went through challenges and triumphs. Relationships with people and organizations, and I have to call out especially one prominent organization, the National Society of Black Engineers. Yes, the UCI chapter here. Yes, it was there where I learned leadership, entrepreneurial and organizational skills, and established lifelong friends, many of you who are here today. So engineers, I encourage you to get out your comfort zone, serve your community, find the best way you can stay connected and add value to the world. And it is not about, and I heard this earlier, it is not about just you finding your next job hookup. It's also about you finding the talent that you need to be on your team. Little did I know, over 30 years ago, the full impact of a UCI civil engineering degree, a launching pad for an incredible future. As a Long Beach Airport Director, my life is more than just about working at an airport. It's about experiencing CPR while serving at America's coolest airport. So as I asked you earlier, are you ready for the next chapter? You absolutely are. You've overcome extraordinary circumstances as you pursued your degree. You've demonstrated resilience. You are innovators, researchers, problem solvers, risk assessors, entrepreneurs, and influencers. So where can your engineering degree take you? It's a launching pad to endless possibilities, multiple doorways, leading to many destinations. As you remember, courage, perseverance, relationships. Graduating UCI engineering class of 2023, the door to your bright future is wide open. Step through it and experience your next journey. Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you, Director Guidry. Thank you for that, for sharing your story, for those wise words. CPR, right? You got it? Okay. Now is the time to begin the process of recognizing those we have come to honor today. So, Vice Provost and Dean Jillian Hayes of the Graduate Division, please present the candidates for the degree of Master of Engineering, Master of Embedded and Cyber Physical Systems, and Master of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
Will the candidates for the degree of Master of Engineering, Master of Embedded and Cyber Physical Systems, and Master of Science please rise and remain standing? That's you. Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Master of Engineering, Master of Embedded in Cyber Physical Systems, and Master of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to those degrees, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you did it. Good job. Dean Eggerstadt, please come forward and congratulate the recipients from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
So we now come to the part of the ceremony where the graduates are recognized as they cross the stage. And as graduates exit the stage, they will receive a gift from the UCI Alumni Association to welcome them into the Anteater alumni family. And while this process will take some time, it is totally worth it. And we are continuing this tradition on the request of the students whom we are honoring today. So Associate Dean Marco Polo and Professors Knight and Moraz, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Samueli School of Engineering. New masters, please come forward to be recognized.
Hong Chen.
Catherine. Check, check. Check, check.
Hello. Check, check. Catherine Hui.
Peiting Chung.
Li Hao Shi.
Yu Xiao Liao.
Juan Pablo de la Cruz.
Xiaoyu Ho.
Anthony Castillo Reyes.
Tanvir Hanan.
Ashley Masuda.
Tianyan Vu.
Andy Yuting Folk.
Thi Yun.
Spencer Joseph.
Jack McCorkle.
Da Shu.
Rashid Manjzoom.
Bobby Zadeh.
Kraisonpong. Jarukit Kraisonpong.
Ziad Al Mubarak.
Sean Lowe.
Jose Luis Tejeda.
Daniel Joe.
Sylvia Catania.
Li Hong Bai.
Ali Homayunie.
Juliana Tompas. Aaron Flores.
Athena Luis Lopez.
Eric Triddle.
Emily Wagner.
Boyan Gadarjitsky.
Sydney Tu.
Kridipan Parida.
Akira Bai.
Patrina Nelus.
Dianesh Shah.
Xinyi Tong.
Charlotte Romberger.
Yiming Shen.
Jillian Bibbins.
Tianwei Fan.
Pallavi Chaturvedi.
Joseph Abero.
Keegan Fowler.
Daiguang Zhang.
Jerry Liu.
Luke Chen.
Timothy Halapov.
Lelin Pan.
Trey Capers.
Tongkai Liu.
Luis Garcia Fernandez.
Yunshuan Guo.
Iker Escudero.
Ashik Dilip Kumar.
Carlos Sardinia.
Brandon Butler.
Sana Zanjani.
Jessica De La Cruz.
Xiaowei Zong.
Melody Emanuelidi.
Tiger Howe.
Nathan Young.
Jean Al-Araj.
Kevin Wong.
Steven Wong.
Vanessa Audrey.
Gina Habil.
Samir Ahmed.
Zelin Zhang.
Korosh Sorabi.
Siwei Wong.
Alexis Sanchez.
Kaylen Leeds.
Alvaro David Estrada Caceres.
Rohit Basu.
Brian Russell Sunico Esperanza.
Maham Tahir.
Alexandra Lynn Huff.
Ralph Sabah.
Esmeralda Ramirez.
Yusuf Georgie.
Gentao Shi.
Ken Nguyen.
Ren Tao Song.
Rakan Alamri.
Nela Lohith Sharma.
Roland Terezon.
Pratyush Mangalakutu.
Pratyush Mangalakatu.
Ryan Yoshimoto.
Jehao Song.
Rajas Patere.
Yvonne Yang. Chiche Wu.
Janaki Saraswatula.
Benam Maradi.
Mansi Chauhan.
Alireza Nikzamir.
Shruti Pangaluri. Ameya Mungekar. Andrew Smith. Alejandro Aguilera. That concludes the presentation of master's degrees from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
All right. Dean Eggerstedt, please present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
So, will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science please rise and remain standing? That's it. Chancellor Gilman, I proudly present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
All right, here we go. With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to those degrees, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, right now, you just became college graduates. And now, new bachelors, I invite you to take part in a time-honored academic tradition. Since the days long ago when students were first identified by the caps and gowns they wore, those who had not yet earned a degree wore the tassel on the right side of the mortarboard. When the degree was conferred, the scholar moved the tassel to the left and joined a select company. So now, following in that academic tradition and in recognition of your new status, bachelors, turn your tassels. Good job.
Bachelor's degree recipients, please be seated. And my heartfelt congratulations to you and to your families. Associate Dean Green and Professors Knight and Moraz, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Samueli School of Engineering. Bachelors, please come forward.
No, just say Ben or
something. Yeah, I think we're going to do the student speaker first on that side.
How'd you sign up for this gig?
Wezam Paully-Umeh!
Yeah, here we go.
Ben Nuristani.
Lauren Cam.
Kian Shahabi. Melanie Christina Romero.
James Wateska.
Sarah McCaskill.
Andy Lamb.
Rachel Soyun Lee.
John Fornoles.
Narmin Fatima.
Nikhil Atreya.
Farheen Fatima.
Tan No.
Pablo Topete Escarcega Jr.
Nicholas Tran.
Bruno Mobest.
Emily Pachas.
Regan Gallinato.
Tony Machuca.
Xinyi Chung.
John Golden.
John Rahafat Sabar Eskros.
Danny Wong.
Fadi Adim.
Nicholas Wang.
Joshua Brett Moorer.
Patrick Yang.
Isa Murimoto.
Alexander Lucas.
Ann Nguyen.
Casey Park.
Xiaojun Chen.
Oliver Matuszewski.
Menke Wong.
Gilberto Morales.
Leilani Lim.
Michael Shoda.
Isela Magayone.
Gerald Sandel.
Ferdose Roman.
Shen Guan.
Adam Peters.
Joshua Medina.
Leslie Rangel.
Targol Mugadam.
Brianna Mena.
Kevin Guan.
Salvador Vasquez.
Timothy Doe.
Joseph Garcia.
Omar Samiula.
Thomas Kalman.
Alex Yang.
Christian Alvarez.
Karen Long.
Xiaotiang Fang.
Amber Michelle Ross.
Zijia Huang.
Alexa Paleo Weso.
Ningyan Zhang.
Robert Henry Agnew.
Martha Barranco Luna.
Juning Wong.
Zhehui Lau.
Alec Palori Grosken.
Maximilian Zions.
Nicholas Slayton.
Zaya Lazar.
Michael Pace.
Brian Ho.
Owen Osborne.
Chad Hemig.
Matthew Sprinkle.
Joshua Mantock Jr.
Dylan Skinner.
Adam Michael Sandoval.
Nitish Chanuju.
Shayla Patel.
Sky Hargrove.
Sakina Fiza.
Caitlin Yang.
Alvin Sui.
Brian Devine.
Michael Nguyen.
Diego Espino.
William Chen.
Jocelyn Aguiar.
Ethan Tai.
Chris Rodriguez.
Brandon Issa.
Rico Takahara.
Akil Papu.
Sinmeng Sammy Lee.
Ryan Shinohara.
Bradley Lacey.
Akil Pulianda.
Christian Bravo.
Karan Sharma.
Luis Cruz.
Richard Quach.
Brandon Serna.
Miles Drake.
Crystal Bayo.
Shiming Sun.
Elmer Mateo.
Kian Wong.
Christian Lopez.
Paul Lee.
Sarah Catania Orozco.
Charlie Yun.
Tram Lay.
Christy Nguyen.
Hector Pius.
Santino Ferranil.
Yingxie Xi.
Jennifer Reyes.
Sean St. Pierre.
Gian Tenorio.
Brian Tang.
Shivani Oza.
Hamza Lawai.
Nabiha Hossein.
Alan Zhu.
Jasmine Sihota.
Albert Osanko.
Saad Sheikh.
Gavin Schultz.
Bryce Perry.
Jake Johnson.
Giovanni Martinez.
Lucas Nguyen.
Safiula Seifuddin.
Brendan LaGreek.
Adil Komar.
Matthew McHenry.
Siddharth Iyer.
Brian Liu.
Ritvik Ravi Kumar.
Chester Amkamavon.
Sebastian Lajeunesse de Groot.
Ryan Chen.
Aaron Singh.
Tiffany Chang.
Hasimrath Kaylee.
Trinity Wong.
Haley Nicole Madiak.
Long Lau.
Shlok Bansal.
Danson Mong.
Miley Adams.
Ian Satoda.
Angelique Espino.
Cameron Ahmed.
Fiza Ayaz Qureshi.
David Luong.
Ryan Su.
Andrew Nguyen.
Alex Garcia.
Joshua Liu.
Zed Bam.
Claire Hyun.
Claire Livengood.
Lauren Lin.
Nicolette Folcomer.
Claire Lin.
Jason Messner.
Ralph Soria. Nicole Ostrovsky.
Ralph Vensi Soria.
Haruto Maijima.
Sebastian Carlos Bautista.
Maria Zamudio.
Mohammed Ahmed Ali.
Antoinette Cisneros.
Grizel May Valoria.
Carter Murphy.
Mark Patrick Cabral.
Stanley Dang.
Maximus Stephen Almanza.
Seth Thomas Roberts.
Thomas Hikaru Gentry.
Kang Vo.
Darren Kobe Aguilar.
Dylan Yee.
Alan Sin.
Jacob Chan.
Armand Vasquez.
Stephanie Benitez.
Jose Alberto Leal.
Frederick Pinardo.
You want the Alexander?
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't.
William Ibrahim.
Renzo Kalilong.
Saif Hashim.
Dustin Luong.
Gregory Kabakian.
Varn Seychow.
Amir Nia.
Amir Nia.
Amir Nia.
Amir Mirnia.
Michael Choi.
Mina Khalil.
Daniel Jan.
Namiranian.
Sepher Namiranian.
James Tai.
Anthony Flores.
Kui
Nguyen.
Leatson Teles da Silva.
Kenny Singh.
Brosnan Tran.
Omar Kichi.
Chibwika Ezenekwe.
On Tran.
Yvonne Wen.
Jennifer Tang.
Nadav Winograd.
Caitlin Alcantara.
Logan Harwood.
Gabriel Portillo.
Amanda Fujimoto.
Michael Chuan.
Cynthia Mendez.
Sharon Genawate.
Pablo Guardado.
James Koo.
Kamal El Amri.
Subin Kang.
Jamshid Atashbar.
Elizabeth Chu.
Angelica Morales.
Adrian Ornelas.
Katie Toy.
Spencer Curry.
Camden Diskowski.
Saket Karamuri.
Richard Hurtado.
Natalie Eileen Liu.
Aaron Ree.
Eric Wong.
Abigail Freeman Howe.
Brigham Judd.
Shireen Hassan.
Shireen Hassan.
Gianna Calderon Fortu.
Manasi Despande.
Irania Ruby Masariegos.
Shruti Sharma.
Monica Eileen Rodriguez.
Beatrice Avanesian.
Janet Magana.
Shreyang Prajapati.
Max Fan.
Christopher Avina.
Anthea Seger.
Adrian De Leon Del Aguila.
Tristan Sanchez.
Galben Itzak.
Jason Sue.
Adam Fecker.
Kent Nita.
Hugo Galvez.
Connor McCulley.
Eric Mercado.
Kimberly Quanti.
Carlos Martinez.
Lara Victorino.
Back of the line. There we go. Jonathan Lowe.
Jonathan Lowe.
Dean Osea.
Andrea Asu.
Vicente Ramos Veliz.
Anisha Jayasekara.
Kevin Lin.
Lily Johnson.
Alex Jose Avila. Yeah.
Madeline Chung.
Karen Regera.
Jasmine Papias.
Felipe Daniel.
Shrestha Kanpal.
Felipe Damian.
Talia Abunime.
Edward Shao.
Manisha Gimire.
Matthew Pasco.
Kimberly Fong.
David Joshua Briones Placencia.
Samuel David Joshua Briones Placencia.
Alexandria Shin.
Ralph William Kiambao.
Tuan Cam.
Musashi Hosada Dorius.
Xiaowen Zhang.
Yes, sir.
Adolfo Ordonez.
Stephen Lay.
Jason Rendon.
Sergio Valdivia.
Sebastian Petku.
Lin Tra.
Joe Juan Jeffrey Lee.
Joe Juan Jeffrey Lee.
Ali Rakhshaw.
Joshua Peter Louis.
Christian Morgeson.
Jacob Schwarzenberger.
Harrison Nguyen.
Fabian Collin.
Brian Lay.
Khalil Nasnas.
David Lozano.
Gio Rodriguez.
Ryan Chong.
Jonathan Gottschalk.
Pranav Tamhankar.
David Liu.
Joshua Franklin.
Dylan Sison.
Drew Segal.
Frank Yu.
Carlos Bobadilla.
Devam Kumar.
Carlos Bobadilla.
Argan Caribbean.
Ryan Shum.
Karen Miranda.
Chessa Fox.
Andrea Villasenor.
Brandon Cummins.
Brian Aguirre.
Amanda Ling.
Patrick Pham.
Leah Dion Pang.
Andrew Cole.
Isha Jane.
Youssef Ibrahim Assad.
Arushi Arora.
Pranay Robinson.
Kevin Shu.
Andres Torres.
Kenny Mock.
Joseph Huang.
Sai Sravan Gogulapati.
Akshay Garpure.
Daniel Guerra Rojas.
Gerald Lee.
Tanner Backus.
Miraf Amare.
Rebecca Silva.
Edwin Lopez.
Jessica Lamb.
Benjamin Miranda.
Hannah Khan. Isabella Jimenez.
David Gurgis.
Joseph Engel.
General Buncio.
Angelica Estevez Manzo.
Andrew Dang.
Kiara Marie Punsal Duran.
Jackson Wu.
Siana Jimenez.
Diana Tran.
Christina Wong.
Vincent Tran.
Tiffany Mejia.
Keely Shea.
Kendrick Fan.
Jose Enrico Puyat.
Brenda Chen.
Sion Seaside Desta.
Alex Fay.
Brendan Michael Giron.
Ryan Myrick.
Eliza Fong Hai.
Ulysses Castillo.
Amen Carr.
Leonardo Brennan.
Jewel Segarra.
Atharva Nanodkar.
Sabrina Ayala.
Marcus Rodriguez.
Yasamin Mukaddas.
Parveen Virdi.
Jadzia Davidson.
Caden Deek.
Dylan Heidenreich.
Caden Ziegler.
Ton Huynh.
Owen Trimble.
Raymond Liu.
Ruben Chides.
Stella Zhou.
Chris Collins.
Noah Udalevich.
Benjamin Janey.
Maya Brandy.
Daniel Arenas.
William Mirjanovic.
Oscar Aguilar Serna.
Brandy Catherine Borba.
Mark Von Open.
Zachary Turner.
Andrew Garcia.
Ryan Jones.
Devin Reyes.
Kelly Dong.
Jonathan Avalos.
Dajian Liu.
Yiming He.
Jingyan Liu.
Cole Bussell.
Sikan Yu.
Anthony Chavez.
Yinfan Zhu.
John DeCoyer.
Jiazheng Mai.
Ethan Vince Tonio Ko.
Tianqi Chen.
Reiko Kuba.
Yuqi Zhang.
Connor Linklater.
Larry Lee.
Omar Hamoy.
Yongye Lee.
Daniel Youssef.
Cody Ding.
George Hanna.
Zachary Kleinbergs.
Mike Nguyen.
Takutsu Gavaza.
Alan Javier.
Ariana Valerio.
Koi Tran.
Maria Muniz.
Killian Hurtado.
Victoria Lee.
Ricky Sunario.
Amy Lay.
Kevin Michael Chan.
Woobin Kim.
Christine Nguyen.
Swung Ho Kim.
Justine Andrus.
Jordan Castro.
Khan Nguyen.
Arshia Aga Mohammadi.
Ernesto Balcazar.
Abdullah Al Atanwe.
Nick Ahantab.
Abdullah Hassankil.
Alexander Redmond.
Thomas Fong.
Yeah. Mahnoor Fatima.
Thomas Fong.
Narek Kajikian.
Kai Camber.
Narek Kusherian.
Spencer Vu.
Gregory Gavorkian.
Joseph Faria Pointer.
Brian Lin.
Albert Cobb the Third.
Amir Sora.
Nicholas Mao.
Zandro Mara.
Gabriel Andres Gonzalez Jr.
Bevan Chu.
Matthew Jean Carroll.
Rafael Lin.
Paulo Alvarez Cervantes.
Amir Todros.
Timothy Tran.
Brian Nidai.
Sean Choi.
Alfonso Carrera.
Eric Gabriel de Guzman.
Jason Hebison.
Nathaniel Tandok.
Akeem Reisky.
Christine Perales Porchuncula.
Andrew Denke.
Fernando Jose Gonzalez.
Jackson Koppelman.
Rishabh Nalawadi.
Nathan Kim.
Connor Lingle.
Adrian Prado Falcon.
John Ibrahim.
Leslie Lara Torres.
Mo Young Lin.
Valeria Mejia.
Lawrence Liu.
Alan Diaz.
Kenneth Colio.
Yavin Evanich.
Vo Dai Nguyen.
Sean Aguilar.
Calvin Yiman Chu.
Will Diomampo.
Ensign Su.
Cassandra Vasquez Jimenez.
Jack Whitaker.
Angelica Soriano.
Celso Matthew Tempo.
Hugo Arturo Martinez.
Darren C.
Lars Paulson.
Jacob Brooks.
Luis Perez.
Jordan Chang.
Daniela Murillo.
Kyle Nguyen.
Brandon Alvarez.
Kevin Tai.
Juan Pablo Pedraza.
Michael Tisuela.
David Bassan.
Earl Angelo Reyes Nugget.
Jason Diaz.
Diego Ivan Verhen.
Anshul Narayan.
Yi Sun.
Peter Tran.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Talib.
John Cousteau.
Maxwell Dropper.
Maxwell Justin Von Blocker.
Ariane Agno.
Jared Lai.
Madeline Osaki.
Matthew Brian Prata.
Hugh Nguyen.
Timothy Boshaw.
Aidan Pham.
Jake Ewing.
Cynthia Sine Carrillo.
Jacob Leong.
Daniel Gilani.
Colin Kramer.
Armando Rodriguez.
Tara Esfahani.
Ricardo Vargas.
Bonnie Brasher.
Ben Sanders.
Andy Lai.
Alex Wong.
Nolan Mahaney.
Timmy Pham.
Lawrence Kwok.
Ruth Reggie.
Nicholas Choi.
Allison Danielle Freitfeld.
Jagger Brooks.
Anna? Hannah Marie Kuiper.
Quinn Johnson.
Ambika Chowdhury.
Simon Malik.
Samantha Turner.
Ethan Lee.
Matthew Pierce Lacey.
Ethan Bagness.
Monica Aya Lyons.
Rais Mula.
Hanin Hamid.
Dylan Nguyen.
Christina Botini Fletcher.
Ray Lam.
Grace Sanders.
Christian Diaz.
Lucas Woodruff.
Leandro Josen.
Nathan Hahn.
Dexter Venant Tang.
Austin Chow.
Samir Khan.
Dylan Liu.
Ashton Wheelahan.
Vincent Ho.
Lee McElliott.
Vanessa Aguilar.
Cole Hertz.
Danny Tran.
Troy Ozuna.
Sovanrat Hall.
Lucia Benjamin.
Tiffany Lee.
Tingyo Liu.
John Lewis Cardenas.
Anthony Song.
Go, Anthony. Tan Tran.
Leon Liu.
Ni Nguyen.
Thomas Yoshizumi.
Ko Lee.
Esther Jung.
Mitten Tang.
Brian Ted Lam.
Goss Barton.
Benjamin Huang Lei.
Rain Lawrence Haggerty.
Michael Hung Pham.
Supriya Dadi.
Kang Nguyen.
Zhao Zhu.
Paul Hissen.
Aldo Keeve.
James Harrison Jones.
Ethan Wall.
Zachary Wharton.
Ethan Wall.
Aaron Martinez.
Nathaniel Harrison.
Alexander Paulson.
Maya Linville.
Robert Rafat Abdallah Assad Ibrahim.
Rachel Malandrinos.
Jan Cedric Malana.
Claudia Garcia.
Omar Ibrahim.
John Vu.
Ali Hetta.
Kemper Petit.
Sarah Quader.
Lawrence Carino.
Maha Majdi Bitar.
Cole Chirigodis.
Donya Elka Yali.
Donya Elka Yali.
Ones Tripathi.
Miral Abu Taha.
Hui Huan.
Leon Tan Bui.
Christian Hostra.
Ethan Higgins.
Jonathan Adrian Segura.
Jacqueline Yu.
Jonathan Adrian Sugiyodo.
Jack T. Lum Jr.
Ashley Ho.
Micah Joseph Wong.
Kyle Leong.
Kevin Jiaming Tai.
Noah Nyan.
Matthew Fong.
Jonathan Kim.
Jordan Vo.
Brian Chisaki.
Jameer Consango.
Ethan Huang.
Edith Martina Carranza.
Gabriel Reginato.
Rachel Devlin.
Connor Jung Wesolowski.
Kiana Jasmine Sinaki.
Manishka Senana Yaki.
Catherine Elizabeth Romo.
Jason Hillier.
Stephanie Chavez.
Esteban Moreno.
Dina Salama.
Kashayar Vali Sharifabad.
Brianna Sandoval.
Vincent Ton.
Wilson Yung.
Chi Yuan Lu.
Miguel Villaseñor.
Shakti Velmurugan.
Diane Ginto Diogege.
Rahul Donaganti.
Madeline Nong Fan.
Deepak Gupta.
Amber Nguyen.
Luis Zamora.
Rochelle Villa.
Michelle Manku.
Ricky Fong.
Emily Brenneman.
Diego Diorlo.
Jessica Duong.
Puyal Rofugaran.
Sarah Nasseri.
Ali Bayat.
Aditi Pai.
Pegah Hormoz Diaran.
Simo Kantarani.
Patricia Askoy Mancia.
Rafia Ahmad.
Joseph Lee.
Catherine Jolene Pellegrino.
Maya Elizabeth Turplin.
Jason Featherman.
Elia Castro.
Jalen Murray.
Chris Rye.
Stephen Lamb.
Matthew Lowe.
Lucy Sowers.
Derek Nutz.
Barry Pham.
Hugo Vargas.
Min Ong.
Brandon De La Rosa.
Pearl Chi.
Cindy Tan.
Hugo Yao.
Amber Ramirez.
Andres Diaz Hernandez.
Lexi Gladys Wu.
Verily Carolina Sanchez.
Caroline Nguyen.
Jessica Victoria Alvarez.
Joel Torres de Leon.
Nora Nguyen.
Jetzel Flores.
Magda Roxana Diaz.
Cynthia Lee.
Royi Zhou.
Julia Vo.
Audrey Nguyen.
Kayla Ho.
Ana Mendez de Mada.
Jarius Chase Parathla.
Noria Hakimi.
Sebastian Carrillo.
Alan Kwong Tran.
Xujing Zhou.
Kino Bosmayar Gulbe.
Brandon Ni.
Christopher Tree Nguyen.
Dominic Cao Nguyen.
Sean Ikaika Ho.
Eli Sao.
Christopher Ta.
Christian Ramos.
Alan Gerard Beltran De Neros.
Austin Reese Mills.
Justin Cruz Abad Santos.
Brian Hugh.
Xavier Westworth.
Jordan Henricks.
William Galloway.
Thomas Westenhofer.
David Militante.
Anthony Caballes.
Dan Nguyen.
Christian Torres.
Jorge Ivan Hernandez.
Peter Tran.
Ralph De Guzman.
Manuel Gonzalez.
Giovanna Ivan Carrera Pancarte.
Eric Garcia Lopez.
Ashwin Damodaran.
Yatsiri Gonzalez Ledesma.
Christine Sarai Cruz.
Aris Fuentes.
Sadia Ali Nakvi.
Ziyi Zhang.
Derek Tang.
Luis Cordero.
James Hort.
Elias Mendieta.
Eduardo Gonzalo Garza.
Eric Ferro Duran.
Parker Fox.
Jerry Tran.
Colin Brown.
Lucas Gabriel Mondujano.
Philip Makowicz.
Joseph Lucilo Rodriguez.
Peter Chetkowski.
Luis Jose Navarro.
Jacob Panduro.
Amal Taban.
Kiana Shahabikia.
Susie Lee.
Tasneeb Kutob.
Ilho Moon.
Natalia Ramirez.
Bishop Prenton.
Katya Salcido.
Matthew Ramon.
Kevin Nguyen.
Benjamin Huang.
Gavin Lee.
Drake Tran.
Jan Lopez.
Sam Bayat.
Mario Tafoya.
Lance Thomas Losarelli.
Sean Konaka.
Hector Pineda.
Johnson Tat.
Moses Jesus Sandoval.
Gabriel Trejo.
Francis Ong.
Tyler Sanchez.
Ifan Zhu.
Andrew McMillan.
Robert Racy Pell.
Brian Wood.
Jing Jing Jeannie Liang.
Gregory Sinaga.
Audrey Ashenfelder.
Christian Lensong.
Nicole Stimson.
Nicholas Vargas.
Camila Jose Fernandez.
Vincent Valparaiso.
Haoming Huang.
Samuel Choi.
Jihao Liu.
Al Sova.
Gabriella Elaine Anderson.
Marcus Aguilar. Graham Velik. Jacob Novak. Sean Crowley. Aaron DeLeon. Salvador Gomez Cervantes. Arshan Raufi. Ian Peremba.
Yes, sir.
Remington Wood. John Haskell. Elena Kay.
That concludes the presentation of bachelor's degrees from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering.
Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you and congratulations to you all. Now, there are some very special guests here today who deserve our well-earned recognition. They have encouraged and in many cases made great sacrifices so that the graduates before us could further their education. So, will parents, spouses, significant others, loved ones, grandparents, children, relatives, friends and supporters of the graduates, can you please stand for a round of applause? We salute you. Please be seated. And again, congratulations to all the graduates. On behalf of the entire Samueli School of Engineering family, I want to tell you how incredibly proud we are of you. And Even though we are rightfully bragging about the world-class research that happens in our labs, that all pales in comparison to what we are celebrating here today, because the number one thing that we produce is people. People who go through our programs, people who graduate, that's right, and then people that go out into the world as researchers, educators, policymakers, entrepreneurs, and industry leaders. And as you start this next chapter in your lives, I want to remind you of a quote from the Spider-Man movies. That's right. So Spider-Man's uncle, Benjamin Parker, he said, "With great power comes great responsibility," and you now have a superpower. You are anteater engineers. That's right. That's right. So I'm asking two things of you. First, make sure you use this new superpower for good. Have a real positive impact on the world around you, and leave this shared planet a little bit better than how you found it. And number two, as you go through this wondrous and in all honesty, sometimes non-linear, winding, and even bumpy journey, don't forget about us. You know, come back every now and then. Mentor a student team or sponsor a student club, or just swing by to say hi to one of your favorite former professors, or maybe even say hi to one of your favorite former deans. I don't know. So we have two more orders of business here. First of all, we have the Zot. And there are people out in the audience who are judging the quality of the Zot. Probably looking at things like cadence or rhythm. We don't care about that. We are all about volume. So sitting down is no way to do this. So graduates, please stand up. That's right. And I think you all know the drill by right now. This is wrong. This is wrong. Out with the thumb. Let's pull it back a little bit so you get a good snout. And then when I go 1, 2, 3, zot, 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 I want you to be loud. I want you to be so loud that people across campus will feel it in their bones. Are you with me? 1, 2, 3, zot, zot, zot. Amazing. And the last order of business, as you all know, is the annual graduation selfie with the dean. So keep standing. Excellent. Please be seated again. The commencement ceremony for the Samueli School of Engineering will now conclude with the recessional march. And may I request that the audience remain seated until the recessional is completed. And thank you all so much for participating in today's ceremony.
Thank you. Thank you.